The merciless rain of cannon fire seemed to tear the very firmaments asunder. Panic and tumult spread throughout the Gurak fleet. Using the confusion to their advantage, Zale and the others made their move.
Dagrun, what do? We're getting further and further away from Lazarus Island.
I know. We can get to the cabins if we go along the hull. It's dangerous, but there should be footholds. Zale, can I have a word?
What's the matter?
I hurt my eye during all the confusion.
You okay?
It's nothing serious, but we can't take any risks. Zale, I want you to take the lead. It's imperative we don't get caught.
Leave it to me. I have to climb down there. Dagrun likes making it tough.
Zale, you okay?
Yeah. I'll go ahead and secure the area. Take care of Callista.
Got it. Don't fall in and get pneumonia.
He doesn't know I'm here. Now's my chance.
Thanks, Gov. You saved my bacon. But I'm bleeding badly.
Hold on. I'll go and get help. Dagrun, all clear.
Good job.
This man is injured. Wait a second.
There's still loads of us trapped here. Please, Gov, you've got to save us. Oh, yeah. Some of them are wearing dandy clobber like you lot.
He must mean Marania and Yurik.
That sounds pretty likely.
Don't you worry. We'll rescue everyone.
The thanks, Gov. You know I'm a Lazarus Islander through and through. I can't believe they'd shoot at us with the cannon.
Relax. It'll all be okay soon.
Thank you.
is out there. There. Perfect. His back is totally exposed. Ha!
Nobody's here!
Callista, wait!
She's pretty suicidal for an aristocrat. It sounds like the Argonaut fleet has come to finish the job.
Callista, you can't just run off like that. We don't know where the enemy is.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm really sorry.
It'll get messy if he calls for backup. Let's lure him over here on his own.
We can't defeat them all at once. Let's deal with this one first.
They don't know we're here. Let me use my magic.
Wait. Don't rush, Callista.
But we have to rescue everyone. If we don't hurry, they might get hurt.
I admire your spirit, but if we alert them, they'll just kill everyone. Zale, use your crossbow to lure him over so he can't call for help.
Empty. Dagon, what now?
Let me think.
Wait, there's a ladder. This should lead us straight to the ship's hold.
Great. I'll bring up the rear.
Callista, are you okay? It's dark, so be careful.
This is easy. No problem at all. I've explored every nook and cranny of that labyrinth of a castle. So, even in the dark...
Callista!
Ouch.
Callista, are you okay?
Yes. Where are we?
You fell right to the bottom, so the ship's hold, I guess. Hey, Callista. Try not to be so reckless. You have to take care of yourself.
Really? And what's the point in that? I get to marry someone I despise and then grow old trapped in that castle. Lucky me.
Callista.
Oh, you showed me these the other night.
Take them. You can have them.
But your father gave these to you.
I want you to hold on to them. Until the day we can watch another meteor shower together.
But...
I'll be honest with you. There was a time when I felt like I was better off dead. But look, I'm still here today. And I got to meet you.
Zale.
Honestly, the other night I had an amazing time. I forgot about all my worries and sadness. And I realized life is worth living for moments like that.
You're right. It was like a dream, wasn't it?
One day, we'll get another chance to go there together. So, I want you to keep them until the day we look up at the stars again.
All right. Thank you, Zale. Do you remember when I told you my dream is to travel the world?
Yep.
If we hijack this ship, we could really do it.
You're right. A guard. Must mean someone's in there. Gurak. He's all right. Which key is it? Great! It opened.
You took your time. Still, thanks for rescuing me. Mirania was taken to another cell. Let's hurry up and free her.
Which key is it? Great! It opened.
I'm glad you're here. But how come Lisa's with you?
Yeah, we bumped into her when we boarded this ship.
I see. Well, I'm glad you're safe. It's really flooded. I hate swimming. Zale, you handle this.
Mirania!
Nothing, Zale. Whatever are you doing here?
We came to rescue you. There. Free at last. Let's go!
Oh, yes. We were captured, you know. Oh, Gurak, it's nice to see you again.
Yeah, nice to see you too. Where's everyone else?
Dagrin is here too. But we got separated.
Oh, I saw you last night. You're Lisa.
Yes.
That's right, Lisa.
Let's find Dagrin. He's tough, but I don't fancy his chances all by himself.
That's right. Also, I seem to be remarkably hungry. Oh, Zale, I picked up a key here. Do you suppose it might open the door?
What's that? I don't think so!
Keep you waiting.
Dagrin, you're alive!
Of course.
course I'm alive. Hey, Gurak and Mirania. Zael, good job.
What's the plan? I'm guessing we're a fair way away from Lazarus Island now.
We hijacked the ship. On the upper deck, they have quite a few humans working as slaves. If we set them free, it'll be a huge mess for Gurak.
We should seize control immediately. They must have some food somewhere.
Zael, can you lure the guard over?
I'll give it a shot.
Thank you for saving me. You lot are proper hard. Here, something to say thanks.
Zael, wait. Is that it?
Thank you so much!
Yeah! We're free!
Looks like we're not out of the woods yet. Zael, time to focus. Here they come.
I'm ready for them.
Come on, lads! Let's go! Yeah! It's payback time!
This ship isn't going anywhere with no oarsmen.
Yeah. Now we just take out the captain.
Do you think it'll be that easy?
We'll see soon enough. First we take this lift to the deck. Then we assault the captain's cabin directly.
Got it?
Right, let's go.
They have an ogre. What a pain. Draw it in and finish it.
Too quiet. Is that the captain's room?
Looks like this is the place.
Let's hope he's in.
I heard a lot of hullabaloo outside. I suppose you're the ones responsible.
So, you're the big boss, right?
That's captain of you, landlubber.
Whatever. There's no one else left. Surrender and we won't harm you.
You got spirit for a wee lad. You're too late, you see.
Ugh!
supposed to happen.
So Zael and the others commandeered the Gurak ship as planned. The cries of pain became cries of joy as the humans on board celebrated their freedom, and a new dawn approached.